Okay.
Don't turn your back on me.
This is the Fredericktown Danville game, September 12th, 1986. Time is 7:35. Pre-game.
North goal. Setting down. Defending the south goal.
Tonight, Bobby Hill is coming back to the team. Hey!
doing, Rams? Hi, how are you?
Five. Now that was open last time. Let's see if we get any pressure inside here. Down time, Gary.
We got a lot to one, coach.
We're in great shape. We are in great shape. Coach, we're in great shape.
No problem. Hey, we're on a run, coach. No problem. No problem.
Hey, that's great.
Okay, he's got about one, coach.
Okay, we're going to have it on about the 47.
Go!
We kept you well protected.
I was doing what this guy was doing.
Ready?
Yeah, run! Run!
5 yard line.
Say he was poking him from 40.
Tell Mike if he's scoring if he's running.
Oh. Broken pass in the end zone.
Just what he said. I had tears coming down my eyes.
We got three timeouts.
He probably did.
Oh, brother, go.
Go!
Again.
Come on, Freddie!
thing's fully contained.
Terry and I are going to share.
Jack.
Honey, the lens cover's on.
It is not.
Thank you.
screaming!
Yeah, I do.
Right hand.
got James Coleman.
Our concert selection this evening is taken from the motion picture Rocky IV. Here's Burning Heart, which was recorded by Survivor.
Thank you.
Would you all please rise and join in the playing and the singing of our national anthem?
Thank you. the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Charles Hill and Mr. and Mrs. Don Spearman. She is a four-year member of the basketball team, two-year member of the cross-country team, a one-year member of the volleyball team, and a one-year member of state council. She is a member of the yearbook and newspaper staff. She was a track court attendant during her freshman and sophomore years and was a one-year member of 4-H. She was on the scholarship team during her sophomore year. She's being escorted by Tom Traxler, son of Skip and Leah Traxler. Tom is a member of the St. Vincent de Paul Catholic Church, four-year member of football, three-year varsity football player, was 2 years in the ski club, 1 year on the basketball team, and is a member of the Letterman Club.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Stan Miller, led by field commander Jody Stevens, we proudly present the Fredericktown High School marching Scarlet and Gray.
This is really good, that way.
Thank you.
tune entitled Triumph, the North Marching Band Invitational. The competition is at White Stadium in York and begins at 12:30 p.m. The Fredericktown High School Band will be performing at 2:30 for Class B classification. Go Band! Cheerleaders ask that the crowd join the band performing the tunnel for Love of the Dean.
Triumph.